Maria Teresa Goyfish. I was born on October 16, 1890, in Corinaldo in province of Ancona in the Kingdom of Italy. My father's name is Luigi Goyfish, and my mother's name is Assunta Carlin. It was born to a farming family. My father died when I was 9, and we had to share a house with another family, the Serenellis. I took over household duties while my mother, brother, and sister worked in the fields. And Alessandro Serenelli, 29 years old, tried to rape me. I cried, begging at him, saying it was a mortal sin, and I wanted to go to hell when Alessandro presented me. I fight in his way. No, it's a sin. God does not want it. Alessandro began to choke me, and I said, I rather die than to submit to you. Maria was found bleeding to death and rushed to hospital. As she lay dying, she forgave Alessandro for the crime he had committed against Maria. Alessandro stabbed her 14 times. Maria Goyfish died in July 6, 1902, at the age of 11 in Newton province of Rome, Lazio, Kingdom of Italy. Become a saint because he forgave her bullier on her deathbed. Saint Maria Goyfish has been purified, the patron saint of males, rape victims, purity, youth, and forgiveness. For many, they represent hope, forgiveness, and love. She was canonized on June 24, 1950, in Rome by Pope Pius VII.